This is Pixelated Twix. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. And if you're an OG, welcome back to my little corner of Al Gore's internet. You guys, it is an oldie but goodie, a cast video. I haven't done one of these in a long time. This is like a whole week of like goodies, oldies, throwbacks, because, well, this is where I started cast videos. And, well, no, I started with an LP, but I did do a lot of cast videos and I do miss doing those. But let's get into what we're doing today. And that is a very special collab with the Unique Simmer. Well, her name is Unique Simmer, but I call her the Unique Simmer because, well, she's unique like we all are. However, she approached me about doing a collab where we swap sims. And so you guys get the idea. I create a sim, she creates a sim, we swap, and we dress them up like playing dolls. I mean, that's what The Sims is, right? Playing dolls. This is real life, people. Anyways, so I was excited to do it, and here we are with Jordan Clement. This is Unique's sim, and she's gorgeous, guys. I was trying to get a feel of her aesthetic, her style, and Jordan kind of came off to me like she's very girly, but she's got like a tomboy sass to her. And so I tried to pick a few outfits to go with it. Yeah, so of course when she's going out, she's gonna get dolled up, she's gonna get pretty, but you know, there's that moment where she's feeling like, yeah, I gotta get in my Harley Davidson outfit, right? My tight jeans, my Batgirl boots, you know, the kind of look. So I definitely try to convey that part of her personality. At least I think that's part of her personality, because she is active. So I assume that she's kind of sporty. She's into things like football, soccer, volleyball, I don't know. And she's also a book nerd. So she's got that quiet librarian kind of vibe to her as well. So I don't know, that's a fantasy for some people, to meet the hot librarian with the glasses and her hair's all pinned up. Okay, you guys get the deal. I don't have to go into any further detail, but I really, really enjoy doing this challenge with her. This is definitely something I would love to do again in the future, because it was nice to be able to, you know, take someone else's sim that wasn't off of the gallery and, you know, change them up a little bit. Not what they did, but, you know, well, the body and the face, but to add my own little flair with CC. I love CC, guys. I'm addicted to it. You can probably tell I have a bunch of it. Speaking of, over the weekend, I lost a ton of CC. Thankfully, I had a lot of it backed up, but there was a lot that I did not have. And I'll be honest, for a moment, any LP that I had on my channel that had to do with The Sims, it was about to get trashed. I was like, nope, I'm not doing it. I can't. I'm not going and redressing anybody. I didn't want to look at Calendar Girl or Journey to Redemption, but I managed to get a lot of it back. There's still some pieces, you know, I haven't found, but we'll find them. Don't worry about it. It may be like a couple months down the road, but we'll get to it. But yes, so back to Jordan. She's gorgeous, guys. I love this look. This is her. This is her bad girl Riri look. She is ready to go out and party and be comfortable, but still, you know, got that sexy look going, mysterious. She walks into a room and the music stops and everybody turns around like, who is that? Vicky Vale. I watch way too much Batman growing up, guys. Sorry. The random movie references, you'll have to excuse me if you don't understand. We can't be friends. That's all there is to it. Random quotes, songs, movies, and books. But she looks so cute. I wanted to go with a bold lippy. That's not what Unique Summer had going for her, but I thought with the bad girl Riri look, she had to have a bold lippy with this bold look. I mean, why not? If you're gonna go out, you might as well go all the way out, right? But anyways, that's all I had for you guys today. I'm so glad that I did this collab with Unique Summer. If you want to find out more about her, definitely hit up her channel. She will be fixing out my sim over there, so she can be found here on the YouTubes at Unique Space Summer. I'll make sure to link her her information in the cards, as well as she's on the gallery as Unique_SimmerYT. Definitely check her out, guys. Her channel is amazing. Anyways, if you're not a member of the family and you want to come to the family reunion, you know what to do. You gotta hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know every time I upload. I do upload at least 3 times a week, and this week probably every day. Wow. But until next time, guys, ciao. I like to fight a little dirty.